you have been in Kondo, and Kondo is coming back very strong, especially Kondo, like artists love it. As you heard earlier, I was the first person in Los Angeles to convert Artist Loft, industrial building on Artist Loft years ago. But now it's coming very strong. People are working more and more from homes. And when we started in 1984, we had 63 units, supposedly Artist Loft. We had 5 real artists in it, and the rest were law firms and so on, taking the units for their lawyer who live in Westlake Village and so on. So, condos coming back. Many properties they are building apartment with a condo specification, so eventually they can replace it with, for the time they rent it. So, are you a broker or what you are?
Residential.
Okay, residential. Okay, so residential market is getting, especially near downtown, is very strong. From Culver City to near downtown is really very strong nowadays. It goes through cycles, but now the cycle turned back much faster than all of us expected. Los Angeles and Miami were my biggest example in my real estate experience. Miami, 2.5 years ago, you could not buy a, you cannot give away a condo that you sell for $1.5 million or $1.2 million to $200,000, $300,000. Now they are getting over $1 million again. New construction going like crazy in Miami. Couldn't believe it. It's a 2.5 year difference. Los Angeles getting back also very strong. You'll see very shortly high rise coming up and a lot of new construction. Even in 1984, when I had entitlement to convert industrial building to artist loft, the mayor, Tom Bradley, was 100% behind it. It took me 17 months and cost me about, I would say, almost $200,000 to get the permit. So it was not easy. I had to hire special facilitators, lawyers, and so on. We work with. But so all depends, whatever you do, you have to calculate it. It's a business. What would be the investment? What's the return? Is it worth the time and money and effort? Or is that you find something else that's more appropriate? Now, for example, I like to do my sweet spot in apartment building in California are from 20 to 60. I have some less, I have more. But in California, this is, I try to be above the mom and pop and below the big guys. When I go to Texas, for example, or Arizona, or Phoenix, or Denver, minimum 120 units. So it depends where you are. Here you don't have that many of small, of big lot to be able to do what you want to do on this. It depends on a lot of factors, but I don't mind. If I can make money on one house, I'll buy it. Yes, Richard. Big hand to Larry, please. Some trend is happening now. All the big money, or especially private money or overseas money, in the past they were looking to the major city. Now they are looking to the second tier city, we call them. Now they are looking to Dallas, Austin, San Antonio, Denver, which is before it was San Francisco, Los Angeles, Chicago, New York, Washington. So another thing is happening. Many of those property, those funds used to buy property turnkey. We call it institution grade real estate. Now they are getting down to dirty their hands like me. They are doing value added property now. Many market now, we see them, they are buying property where they have to do something to create value. Before it was only cap rate, now really is not cap rate anymore, where you can do something, not depend on the market to create value. We see cities like San Diego is really hot. And my thoughts for the evening, you hear about opportunities, you hear about market is getting crazy, you hear all kind of things. There are still opportunity if you look around, and the next few years you'll be very happy you did, because this is one of those area that if you don't invest today, a few years from now you say, I wish I did it. So don't wish a few years from now, do it now. And Nike built his business based on what? Just do it. This is my method. Thank you all for coming. Our next... also, I have the book here, if anybody interested, $20 is the Bible of Real Estate Investing. And thank you all for coming. Please, a big hand for the speakers. Thank you. Again, will you allow any question you have? Will be allowed to answer your questions. Feel free.
I've done a lot of work with your firm over the years. I'm really nice to speak to you.